it's just a little after 8 o'clock, and little Boogie Butt is up eating some pancakes. He had another fever during the night, about 3:30, but he looks like he feels better now. He feels cooler to the touch. Good job, Levi. Good job. He's getting so much better. He's using his left hand again. I'm left-handed. So is my dad. So I've got a light on over there, and of course the dining room light up here on, but it's just overcast outside. I know it doesn't look like it, but it's just been like rainy and everything, so the roads are wet out there, and you can see where Levi has tore this blind all up. He's just not good at blinds. Okay, so I had to stop and get Levi his hands wiped up, cleaned up and all that, and I turned on, I guess it's the Flying Fairy School. He's down here, he ain't away from mama yet. Leave that alone. What? You trying to get my phone? But anyway, today is November 30th, the last day of November. But it's the first day of Vlogmas. No. What, Bubba? What? He said, why am I seeing myself so early in the morning? Yeah, Mama needs a shower. But anyway, so I'm a day early on Vlogmas, getting it ready. And I'm already going to be dealing with that situation. So Levi's over here doing his thing, playing in his basket of toys. I rotated it out like a day ago, but he didn't really play in it yet, so I'm still leaving it out a little bit longer. Is that Brothers? I think that belongs to Jaden. Well, I mean, I know it does because I bought it for him. It had a dog in it. He got it like 2 Christmases ago, I think. I think he got it. Levi was a baby. A little bitty baby. But, anyway, if you're not going to watch this fairy godmother stuff or whatever. Are you not watching TV? Normally he's in here watching Elmo, which comes on here in a minute, and he's done went and he turns all the switches on. So we got the fan running 90 to nothing. Yeah. What you gonna do today? What you gonna do, destroy the house? So he gonna show you, he gets on his tiptoes and he can reach. Good job, Boogie. Good job. You got them all off. Okay. What you gonna do now? You think I need to turn mine off? Well, then I'll be in the dark. The people can't see me in the dark. Will you turn it back on for Mama? Come on, let's tiptoes. Good job! So, I think in just a minute, I'm probably going to go get a shower. I really need to work in my planner some and update my little monthly calendar thing that has what we eat, or my meal planner is what I call it, actually. I need to do that because I haven't been working on it. So, I think today's going to be a very, very odd day. Hey, so I'm back and it's just a few minutes after 11. Levi's been asleep for probably 45 minutes or so, something like that. And I was just working on my meal planning calendar book thingy that I use. I mark it out for a month. I need to go get some stuff for my lip though. But I just heated me up some leftover the stuff we had for dinner last night, the poor man's lasagna. That's what it looks like. Right, there it is. And this is probably what Levi's gonna have too. And last night I had these cut in half and he was sticking on the end of his fingers. It was so funny. And then I just got my drink cup here full of Dr. Pepper. And I think I might watch some videos or go on Pinterest or something. But gosh, I feel so sleepy right now. It's this weather. It's just been all gloomy outside. It just makes you want to sleep. I should be sleeping on the couch right now. But the minute I do, I know that he's going to wake up. Gosh, I need to get some Vaseline, don't I? It looks bad. I think that after he gets up, no, actually, I think when Jaden gets home, we may run to the Walmart anyway. I'm deciding if I may actually fry up tilapia tonight, and I'd like to have, if I do that, I would like to have some baked beans, with it, and, because I don't have them back there. Saturday, y'all, look for a big haul. I'm going to the grocery store. We're just about out of everything, and my husband will be home, and he told me I can just, that he'll just stay with the kids. He's like, I don't understand why you just don't go do this when I'm home, and let me stay with the kids. That way you have your sanity. And I said, I don't know, because sometimes I just feel like going off. But I think I will. Saturday. Either Saturday or Sunday. I think Saturday I'm going to go ahead and go, because, yeah, I have to go Saturday, because that's the third, the day before his birthday. Because his birthday, him and Lisa, my sister-in-law Lisa's birthday is the 4th. So we always go to my mother-in-law, so I've got to get him a gift. I could use some of those DVDs I bought for my husband, so that he'd go ahead and he could watch some of them. And I may do that and just pick a card up or something. But I still, nevertheless, got to get something for Lisa. And I don't want the kids with me when I'm doing that, trying to think and stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to do that Saturday. And I'll still do a haul. Even though my husband's here, I'll still do a haul. He's used to me doing this by now. So, I used to just wouldn't do it. I felt silly about doing it. And now I'm just like, I'm over it, you know. And you guys like it. So, I want to do what you guys like to do. So, you know, I like to share with y'all what we do, what I buy, what we eat. I talk about this all the time. It's not a secret. And if there's certain videos you want me to do, some people, one of my subscribers mentioned a couple of vlogs ago, they'd like to see more of me doing more videoing in the store. I'm working on that. So, yeah, I forgot who it was, though, that said it. I apologize if I didn't get your name, or if I can't remember your name right off the top of my head. But, yeah, whatever you guys want to see, let me know, and I will work it into my vlogs and stuff. So, and so pretty soon I'll be doing a What's in My Stocking for the kids. I'll probably be going to Toys R Us to pick a lot of their stuff out this year. Maybe a little bit of Dollar Tree, a little bit of Target, Dollar Spot, a little bit, you know, stuff like that. So it's going to be a little bit different this year than it was before. Because I never realized Toys R Us actually had, I mean, I guess I did, but I didn't realize it, that they had a good selection of stuff for kids for their stockings. So that will be another one I'll be doing. And probably my husband's too, because he don't really watch my videos. He don't watch my videos unless I point out to something I want him to watch, or he asks specifically, I can't say the word, to watch something. Like when we go on vacation, he might ask to watch that. But he don't go to my channel. He ain't even subscribed to my channel. I think he was, but I unsubscribed him just so he wouldn't be tempted to look. But yeah, let me get on to eating this stuff. And I'll see y'all in a little bit, maybe when Jane gets home. What are you doing, silly? Are you dancing? We don't got Mickey Mouse Clubhouse on yet, anyway. Look at back of his hair. It's just like doing its own thing. I know it needs a haircut, don't he? I don't know. I just can't. I've cut his hair several times, but, and I overdone it a couple times to where I got it like too short over the ears or whatever. But I don't know. I just hadn't brought myself to get it cut yet. I don't know what I'm trying to do with his hairstyle. I'm just kind of liking it right now. Are you trying to hit the mama? What? What are you doing? Are we waiting for brother to get home? Huh? He knows brother comes in that door. What?
Papa?
Being silly. So leave a comment below about what you think about my Vlogmas intro. I know, I was having a little fun with it, so. But I'm interested in seeing what you guys think. So I go into Walmart thinking, oh no, I left my camera out in my vehicle. Stop and look in my purse. didn't look all in my purse, apparently, because I get back in my vehicle and it's not in here, and it's in my purse all along, so I could have logged in there the whole time. And I mean, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna show y'all about something. Look at the sky over Walmart, y'all. That's something. Yeah, that's some serious weather. We got some rainage going on. There's the boys. Jaden got his school pictures today, and he comes in with them and holding them in front of him while it's possibly drizzling rain. And then the tallest one, the 8x10, is sticking out of the package vertically instead of horizontally. So he decides to take it upon himself and show it to everyone on the bus, and it's all wrinkled up. Yeah, so $33 package because he decides to do what he wants to do. I'll show y'all when I go. And he's smiling in it. And it looks like he don't even brush his teeth. What are you doing? You think you done pulled your shoes off? See what I'm dealing with, y'all? Oh, my eyes feel like they're. You can knock it off. You want to see? You want to see punishment happen on the video?
No.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, so there's Jaden's school picture. They put his name on there for some reason. I didn't opt to pay for that. That's okay, I guess. But, yeah, that's it. So, it's going on 4:45. I had to send Jaden into Levi's room to play with him because he is just going through this whining spell. I don't know what it is, but, instead of making the fried tilapia, I decided to go with making sloppy joes. So I just figured that would be just better to do tonight. So that's what I'm about to begin right now. Can see what we're about to eat, and the kids are in there eating now. I'm still waiting for my husband to get home, but I am hungry because it's going on like 5:15, and I am ready to have something to eat and get in some jammies and call it a night. And thanks for watching, everybody, and I will see you guys in my next video, Vlogmas number 2. Hi.